अच्छा बता।
Okay, I'm going to introduce Kalu,
yes. Who
is at the Gwalior Fort.
Yes.
And he knows how many languages?
I know 5 and 6 languages, sir.
5 and 6 languages.
If you want,
so can you just introduce yourself and tell us more about this place?
Okay. So now you go. I speak in Spanish language.
Start with English.
Start English, but I explain in Spanish the language. Some story in the language of Spanish. I am explaining the story in the fort.
Okay.
Some de las toportes, siglo 15 al siglo 17, británicos aquí reinas, todos construidos todos los fortes de la Man Palacios, un más bonito palacio se llama Re Man Mandir. Ahora vámonos, luego de lo visitar, vámonos un dos templos, se llama Sogra y Nora, que llama Sasbauca Mandir. Luego uno más templo, se llama Telica Mandir. A ver lo que hay en esta, todos vienen. This is my Spanish language. Muchas gracias. Now I speak in Spanish, Italian.
Muy bien.
Adesso guarda della signora Rita, questo due tempio, undicesimo sei secolo. Per questo tempio, non in due dio, te lo dice, 352 statue, tutte le distrutte da questo della palazzo. Per adesso molto bello del tempio, un'altra parte tu guarda, anche distrutto della palazzo, un'altra città, tu guarda del palazzo, tutti i musulmani e le hindu. Per adesso tu porti visitato 100 persone indù architettura questo palazzo. Palazzo colso molto bello della reina del palazzo della Maraggia dell'Ottomolio. Questo è Italia. Buongiorno, avec vous, voulez-vous le guide l'explicant del palais? Trésorier de la petite, de la regarde de la trésorier del palais del 15e siècle. Vite femme, le regarde de la situazione di impacto del guaglion. This is my...
Some how about English?
I know it's a story. I'm the local small guy in the fort. I am, if you like, so I'm also little in speaking Poland. Pervies, maladiet, daspadania, atlet ki kvalivati.
Excellent.
Dziękuję, yeah. Proszę bardzo. This is the language of Polish. Dziękuję, proszę bardzo, daspadania, do widzenia. Akart ki kvalivati, isto rupie, den to obry.
Great, excellent, excellent.
That's my...
Very good, yeah. Keep it up, and you should be, you know, a great place like all the forts of Gwalior, as well as, you know, Agra, Delhi, all those places. I think you have a bright future, guys.
Also, I've been Agra, I've been Bangalore, I've been Madras, I've been already.
Oh, you already visited these places, huh?
Before I'm conducting you, so I go to by bus.
Very good, very good. Excellent.